The country is counting 13 years down the road ever since the devastating fire gutted Kasubi tombs, destroying many historical items. The 130-year-old sanctified burial grounds for the Kingdom Royals were burnt on 16th March 2010 by a mysterious night inferno. These tombs that were listed in a World Heritage by the United Nations Education and Scientific Culture Organization, UNESCO, are to soon be open to the public after complete refurbishment. This has been confirmed by Jacqueline Besige, who is the Commissioner of Museums and Monuments, following a three-day tour of the tombs by a team from UNESCO.
When we talk about a site having the outstanding universal value, it means it is universal because this is for the whole world. So they are here because Kasubi is on the world status. It is still on the world status. And so when we are doing these activities, it is a joint or collective effort.
The director of UNESCO World Heritage Center, Lazare Elodu, noted that all the necessary support in the reconstruction of the tombs has been available to the kingdom.
I signed a letter to announce to the government of Uganda that UNESCO is going to donate an additional financial support immediately to continue working on some of these challenges. And this is because it's a World Heritage Site, so you can benefit from this financial assistance.
He further expressed gratitude with the reconstruction process, giving assurance to the public on the benefits once construction is done.
I've seen very, very good and promising understanding of the progress. And we do hope that we will all be very happy in September.
What has so far been completed as part of the renovation works is the Muziwaza Lampanga, the main house, a firefighting system, among others. Report by Jaliet Namoya for the news.